everybody, it's your girl Jordyn, and I'm back again with another video. Wow, that's weird. My head hurt. And this video is a reaction video. This reaction video, I'm going to review City Girls. I have my computer right here. City Girls, period. That's, and I'm like super excited to see this. I'm going to play this video actually. I'll leave the video down below. This is the first time I'm seeing the video. I saw clips on it.
Niggas hate when you want your shit and talk back. Nigga, where the bag at? Are you broke? A nigga, where your daddy at? I don't care if you sell double pay football. You gotta be coined up to feel these walls.
I love JT. I love Risha, but JT bars is lit.
Hell, I ain't no motherfucking cheap freak. Poor ass nigga, you can't get a sneak peek. I call my last name Monopoly. I fucked them so good, I own a few properties. Talk gang, got a sneak card. Now I'm the authorized user on this credit card. You get for fucking with a bitch like me.
City girls from the 305. Get on booty, pretty face, deep thighs. Period. Y'all bitches know we lying. Pimpin' nigga head, spray the ocean dry. City girls from the 305. Get on booty, pretty face, deep thighs. Period. Y'all bitches know we lying. Pimpin' nigga head, spray the ocean dry. Period.
Nigga, what a bag at? Nigga, what a bag at? Nigga, what a bag at? Nigga, what a bag at?
Period.
The video, I like the video. It was cute. I don't even know Shorty, but I really miss JT. Okay. Like, it was just Caribbean vibes. Someone commented and said, I love y'all, but video guy needs to be slapped for this horrible editing. The editing was kind of trash. The editing was kind of trash, but it's not, you know, it's not the video person who edited this. It's really, it's not JT's fault either. I mean, JT got those charges himself for a day. Like, JT is in jail, so they probably wanted more for this video, but they couldn't really do more because JT is in jail and they already overdo this video, which is okay. I really appreciate the video. I'm not selfish. It's a cute video. I give this a thumbs up. I give this video a 5 out of 5 only because JT is locked up and I know they worked hard for it. So I give this video a 5 out of 5. Alright, that is it for my YouTube video. I really hope you like this YouTube video. Follow me on Instagram. Add me on Snapchat. Follow me on Twitter. Is that right? Yeah. And if you would like to send any fan mail, send it to my DM. I always open my DMs. Subscribe to this video for more reaction videos. I might be coming out with more reaction videos because this was like pretty like cool to do. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.